guys, what's up? If you have not seen any of my videos, hi, I'm Amanda, and in today's video, we're actually going to be doing a makeup video because it's Christmas Eve, so Merry Christmas Eve to everybody. I actually have a Christmas Eve / birthday dinner to go to for somebody in my family, and then I have to go to a Christmas party with my boyfriend afterwards, but that's why I am filming, because I was getting ready to do my makeup, and I just wanted to film it. Make sure that you like this video and subscribe down below. It's the little red button right here, which is down below. Just click it and you'll get notified when I put videos up. All I've done so far was I did my eyebrows this morning and I went ahead and tight lined my eyes, which I just put like gel black eyeliner on the top of my waterline. I'm getting ready to do my makeup. So let's go ahead and just get into the video. So for moisturizer, I used my new Garnier Skin Active Glow Boost Illuminating Moisturizer. It's new, I just started using it, and I don't know how I like it. I mean, it's pretty good, but it's just different. I put that on earlier. I put that on after I washed my face. So now I'm gonna go in with my IT Cosmetics CC Cream, and I don't want like heavy foundation, that's why I'm doing this. And let's just hope it matches my neck. So if I'm being completely honest right now, I really don't even know what I do. Sometimes I do my eyes first and sometimes I do my face first, but I think I don't even know what eye look I'm doing yet, so I think I'm just gonna go ahead and mix my Aspen Obard and Tarte palette with my Anastasia Soft Glam palette. I don't even know what kind of look I'm going for, so we're just gonna figure out what it looks like at the end. I think I'm just gonna start with eyes. I might go with like a little dark pinky color, maybe? We're just gonna go on foundation first. Let's just do that. This is why it's really dangerous to tight line your eyes when you wear contacts, because a piece of eyeliner just got in my eyeball and my contact just fell out of my eye. So now I'm just taking both of these concealers. This one is the Maybelline Fit Me concealer and this one's the CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous concealer. They're in two different colors. One I use to brighten my eye and the other one I use to take away the coloring. I'm looking for more of a, maybe like a matte finish, but like it's gonna be like dewy at the same time. So I'm just gonna take some of this CoverGirl Clean Matte Pressed Powder. It's in Buff Beige. Just do that. Just like set the under eyes. Take some of this Fit Me Loose Setting Powder. It's in a different color. I know that sounds weird, but I'm just gonna kind of like bake with it, kind of, sort of. And just put a little bit of color under my eyes. And put some around my mouth. I was gonna put a little color in my face, and then I go over with the pressed powder and lighten it up. Just a little bit. I'm gonna let that sit for a minute, and then I'm gonna go ahead and start on my eyes. I don't know what look we're gonna go for, so we're gonna make this up as we go along. Go into the Soft Glam palette. Thank you. now I'm gonna go into my Aspen Ovard palette with Tarte. And we're gonna go into High School Sweetheart. This one's a Morphe M167 brush. I think I'm gonna take a little bit of Sultry, a little bit on the brush, it's on a dry brush, and put it, like, tuck it in the corner. Yeah, I don't know what to do. We fixed it. That looks like trash, but you know. Look, I messed his eye up, so I'm gonna make it long, and I feel like it looks like trash.
What do you say? No, it looks just fine.
We're done with the eyes.
Thank you.
guys, so this is the final look. My sun disappeared in my room, so, and the sun's disappearing, so I gotta go. Okay, bye guys. Make sure to like this video and subscribe down below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.